Hi there. Have your clients heard of a merchant account? Maybe they're wondering, what is that? A merchant account lets e-commerce merchants accept payments, typically in the form of credit or debit card transactions. While you enroll through a bank, these accounts often include a third party that processes payments. Due to the sensitive nature of data transferred via merchant accounts, enrollment requires you follow specific rules for privacy and security. You might also hear payment gateway, payment processor. It's kind of like how banks have always offered accounts specifically for businesses. Early on, the advantages included more effective management of records and taxes. Today, in the digital age, new types of accounts address the needs of online businesses. Let us know in the comments below if you have any website terminology that needs an easier explanation. Thanks for watching.